that was easy enough. Not much in cash, but I'll do. Be alright for a start, I guess. So let's see what we got here. Like that spot. Okay, let's see if we can get them over here. Oh, they're too far away. Come lunch. Hungry for elk. Well, this way, that's it. Come on. I can see you. come by pet. Desperate elk after your nookie. Over here, free Nookie. Free Randan, come on. Yeah, there's another one coming, so we can have an orgy, come on. Took a shot at. This would be the second one. Tracks are leading to it. I hate when the tracks go over the blood. It does your bloody head in. Okay, let's go back and get the other one. Definitely clocked one around about there. But where? Definitely got two. So I saw it run across. That way. I don't want to go too far away from the initial shot. Definitely did run that way. I know that because I shot it with a bow. shot was an elk. Unless that was the elk that I found right enough, I never thought about that. If that's the case, then the other elk's still out there. I'm over this way. I was going to say I'm not spotting blood, but there's some there. Thank you for the follow, Matthias 666. Appreciate it. Now the blood trail's heading back the way. Suspect it went this way. Still this way. no more blood. So either I'm going the wrong way, or it survived the shot. You see how this game tries to confuse you? So that trail is going that way. If you look at the shape of the hoofs and see the direction, basically, you don't have to press on it. Like, it's heading that way. No, I think it's giving me the slip, to be honest. Just wait for the trail to come up. That's as far as I went, and then it turned around. But I think it survived. I'll take one more trip out there. Yeah, gun waving about all over the place. What's your head in? Same elk, but sounds like it. Well, it just sounds like an elk. Doesn't sound like the same elk. Okay, that's the blood trail I was following to begin with. Son tells me this particular elk survived. See, that's it coming back the way. Or either before I shot it, I don't know. Like I said, I think it survived. Well, maybe. Still going this way. But no more blood. I should have laid down a tent. That means I could fast travel back to my position. Yeah, I think he's got away. Bugger it. Thank you. So it was actually the bow that was the kill, which I'm not really surprised. White-tailed deer. Oh, shut your face. I don't think those elk are really noisy. Wind's not on my side that way. They're not going to come this way, no, with the wind being the way it is. A deer out there, right enough. Actually, it's not deer as hell. What of it? definitely heals it. I don't think that's the one that shot. I could check. Actually, it was the one that I shot. Interesting. So he's back for the second round, huh? Well, sorry, but this time he's going down. Come, come, my child. Time to meet your maker. Can't believe it's that stupid, really. I mean, I already shot it once. Mind you, that was with a rifle. This time he's going to get the bow. Does that just keep coming? Health's already down to 25%, so just stop right there. Are you joking me? His health is at 20%. 25%, I should say. Ah, here it is. Deep. I knew it got away because blood trail just suddenly stopped, so I'm glad I didn't chase it anymore. Get closer to that lot. Matter if I scare them off, they'll be back. They always are. I can get close enough to call them. Possibly this area here. Let's see if this does it. Shouting here. answered my call. Okay, let's get a little closer. That's still a fair distance off right now. They'll hear me pretty soon. But like I said, it doesn't matter if they go running off because they usually come back. Starting to get spooked. Your caller's going to reach them as well. So I can kill you. A bit closer. Like I said, as soon as I spooked, you know you've got the range when it comes to the caller. They can hear you. They can hear your... There you go. They could just be moving off right now. Not like that. There we go. Okay. Let's take a look. Oh yes, females are very interested. Over here, ladies. Come to Papa. Talk about the Pied Piper, eh? If you're wondering how the Pied Piper managed to lead the rats out of London, there you go. What do you mean I don't sound sexy enough with it? Come back, ladies! I don't believe it. I just don't have the charisma. Come on, we got the all music and everything going here. Oh, well, this way, come on. Oh, never mind you. Whatever you are. come. Come on, he's been skinning his head off for looking. Yep. Wow, hello there, ladies. Me, Big Sex Head. Come, come, my pets. Why, hello. Choices, choices. Just shoot into the crowd. Come on, ladies, don't run. It was me. Honest. Okay, there was a blood splatter. There we are. Ooh, a big one. Did it come in this way? No, it left this way. And there she is. All ready for cooking. A lot for that, eh? Sheesh. Pretty anti-climax here, really. What I'd like to do is to lay a tent down. I got a tent, haven't I? I do, I like to put a tent down because I'm chasing them. No, I might put it there. Put it this side, somewhere. Yeah. I don't know. You see, if you're chasing them for miles, you want a place that you can fast travel back to. And your tent does that. Forgive me, ladies, I didn't mean it. She was asking for it to be killed. That sounds like the signs of a mass murderer, doesn't it? There's a fishy in there, I just saw a fishy in there. It's still only level 43. Why did I move on to that caller? Responding to the elk caller. Surely not. I've actually got a caller for them, but it means I'm having to come all the way around. And to tell you the truth, I can't be bothered shooting at them. Let's get close enough. But they would be easier to kill. Got your interests, isn't it? Wrong side of the lake, unfortunately. Yeah, I could take aim, but bye. But now I've got to run all the way bloody round. Mr. Deer. set up here. Buggered off. Yes, Mr. Miss. I mean, bugger running all the way around that lake again. Okay, we're going to wrap this up right here, right now. Thanks for everybody joining, if everybody joined or whatever. Bye!